YouTube, Derek Dime, Schools Picks ATS, your nation's number one trending sports handicappers, guys. If you're new, welcome. Hover around that logo at the bottom, click that, go up top, click the bell, turn notifications on, you don't want to miss out. Win, lose, or draw, very transparent. Follow everyone else on the Ghost Picks team. Click the description below to tell you everything you need to follow those guys there. We're coming off a 3-2 day, guys. Not the best, not the worst, but wins are wins, and we will take them. Small winner day, as we're plus one unit on the day. But we're going to work our way through win, lose, or draw, very transparent. And let's jump right into it bright and early once again here today. And we're going to try to continue on that theme of being nice and early. So if you're on my card, plays are already out, locked in, done, and pushed out to you guys as we're going to continue on this early theme. So yesterday's free play was a winner for you guys, as we had St. Louis minus the 9 versus Valparaiso, holy sweat towel. I knew they're bad at free throw shooting, but it was getting worse and worse. They had their best guy on the line, and he was even still choking and fouling. Just fouling to be fouling kept Valparaiso in a game that should have been a lot easier than it was yesterday. It also was a 3-unit selection. Our other selection in college basketball was Penn, coming off a nice win against Alabama. Did not think they would lay an egg against a Rice team. And that's exactly what they did. They laid a total egg, shot the ball very poorly, and just got completely rocked by Rice, who I still don't believe is a very good basketball team. So we split there in college basketball. In college football, we ended up splitting as well. We had Arizona State, but we pushed that out nice and early before we knew that the young quarterback was going to be out. They still played very nice with the backup, first true starter, first game, getting his first true start in yesterday. And they competed to the very end and just couldn't get it done against the USC team. And we had Kansas State plus a 7, which was a nice winner there against Texas. And NBA, we had one play, Boston Celtics on the money line. Nice rocking chair winner there. So 3-2 on the day, guys. Looking to have a better day today. We have three plays in the NFL, one college basketball, one NBA, guys. So if you're interested, Sunday fun day, $20, any cap of your choice, hop on board and take advantage of it. As we're looking to try to continue to build some success here, having positive units the last few days or so. So looking for a big Sunday here. I'm excited about it. Feeling a lot better, if you could not tell. And let's have a wonderful Sunday here, bright and early here. Not even 6 o'clock on the East Coast. Up, getting at it, getting after it. Pay attention to these lines. I have two different books here in Pennsylvania that I consistently check lines on. And some of these lines are points apart already. Be careful with some of these books. Lines are going to be moving. But let's jump into a free play, guys, and get you on a winner here. I'm going to look at the Chicago Bears versus the Detroit Lions. I think a lot of people are going to be jumping on Detroit. They've played a lot of games close. It's going to be icy cold, as you know, in Chicago. And this is a do-or-die game, I think, for the Bears. They have to come out and win this one. They had some success there at the end of the game against the Eagles last week. I think they come out here and move the ball against a terrible – this is the league's worst defense. This is an awful defense in the Detroit Lions, and they're facing a lot of injury as well. We know they want to throw the ball all over the place, but I'm trusting Chicago's defense here to do what they do, and that's to limit the Detroit Lions from throwing the ball all over the field. I'm going with the better defense here, and I think that this will be the first time that we see a little bit of success from Mitch Trubisky. We saw some success with Montgomery in the backfield running the ball. I think he'll be able to get it started here too and take a little bit of stress off of Mitch Trubisky there in the throwing game. I'm going with the Chicago Bears minus the 3 here at home. Home favorites against the Detroit Lions in this divisional matchup. I think this is a do-or-die game here. And this is a game that they can win and they should win by a touchdown or more. So I'm going with Chicago Bears minus the 3 versus the Detroit Lions as the official free play of the day. Game kicks off at 1 o'clock. Make sure you take advantage of it, guys, as we're looking to have a very successful Sunday here. $20 Sunday fun day. Any capper of your choice, guys. Jump on board the car and let's have a wonderful day. You guys have a great day. I'm going to spend some time with my daughter today, go downstairs and get some breakfast, start looking at some of the sports news and start gearing up for tomorrow. But it's Derek. Dimes, guys. Oh, also, if you had the lean with Ohio State, first half, minus the 27, nice, easy winner. If you took them for the full game, you still got a winner. The boys are looking very good. How about that LSU-Bama game? Wow, yesterday was great college football. But drop a comment below, as always. Let me know your favorite play of the day. Let's get the comment section rolling, I'll do a little bit better today as far as give and take on the comment section. But Derek, Dimes, guys. Ghost Picks ATS. 3 G's of Ghost is how we roll here. Go Birds, we're on a bye week. 3 G's of Ghost is how we roll, guys. Good luck, God bless, and grind on.